Kevin Blanch, we're in Washington Square. They'll be calling you a radical. This is right where Pollack and Motherwell sit here drunk when they got discovered, sold a couple paintings for 10 bucks to Mrs. Vanderbilt with shirtwaist fire right here. This is about the fourth time I've shot this video. Maybe it ain't meant to be. This camera's got a mind of its own. We're the radical artists, but Kevin's got me backed up. So stay in tune.